Xiaomi has introduced a new Redmi device in India under the Redmi 9 lineup. The Chinese company has launched the Redmi 9 Prime in India. The device is priced within the budget mid-range segment. The new Redmi 9 Prime is launched at a price of superscript 19,999 for the 4GB RAM and the 64GB storage variant. Another variant with 128GB of internal storage capacity will be made available at a price of superscript 111,999. The first sale of the device will happen under Amazon India's Prime Day sale on 6 August. The smartphone will also be sold via Mi.com on the same date. Xiaomi has introduced a new Redmi device in India under the Redmi 9 lineup. The Chinese company has launched the Redmi 9 Prime in India. The device is priced within the budget mid-range segment. The new Redmi 9 Prime is launched at a price of 9,999 for the 4GB RAM and the 64GB storage variant. Another variant with 128GB of internal storage capacity will be made available at a price of 11,999 rupees. The first sale of the device will happen under Amazon India's Prime Day sale on 6 August. The smartphone will also be sold via Mi.com on the same day. As per specifications, the Redmi 9 Prime will feature 6.53-inch Full HD Plus display, which will come with Corning Gorilla Glass protection. The device is powered by MediaTek's Helio G80 chipset and also gets ARM Mali G52 GPU for graphics. In terms of optics, the device gets a quad camera setup with 13MP primary lens, 8MP ultra wide angle lens, 2MP depth sensor and the 5MP macro lens. The front camera comes with an 8MP lens. The phone gets 18W fast charging on a 5020 mAh battery unit. Xiaomi claims the device can provide usage of 2 days on a single charge. For connectivity, the device uses a USB Type-C port and also retains the 3.5mm headphone jack from the previous generation devices. The fingerprint sensor has been placed on back panel. So guys, this is very important update from Redmi. What's your opinion about this phone? Comments below. Don't forget to like. See you in next video. Bye.